movies. Shawshank Redemption, obviously, oh, you know, great one of your most, yeah, everyone loves a movie. Anyone puts their, you know, best films of all time list together, it's always,
yeah, it's
always on there. And yet, that film has never been
taped at the box office. And the reason for that is, of course, is that the only real marketing movies get, I think, is word of mouth. You can promote it all you want, but if the first few audiences go there and come back and can't say, I really saw this great film, then you're not going to go very far. So people went to see the Shawshank Redemption, and then they came back, oh, man, I saw this really terrific movie. It's called the... Shank Sham. Sham Shock. One lady saw me in the elevator one time. She said, oh, I saw you in the Hudsucker production. So if you can't get word across, then it just doesn't do well. Yeah,
you know, you can't say it.
That's why Alfie did well.
Boom, we got it. Is that the film that turned you into sort of Mr. Narration?
Yeah, that was it.
Because it's so special, that narration. And now, we have got a little kind of Shawshank mashup. So would you mind lending your voice to it?
I must admit, I didn't think much of Graham Norton first time I laid eyes on him. Looked like a stiff breeze could blow him over. That was my first impression of the man. I can see why some people took him for annoying. He had a walk and a talk that just wasn't normal around here. And boy, did he drink. He drank like a man without a care or worry in the world. I hope to finish this talk show one day. I hope Michael stops talking for just one second. I hope people stop asking me to do stupid voiceovers like this.